People head to downtown for the Minneapolis Aquatennial.
Yes, the lovely tradition. It all kicks off tonight with the Torchlight Parade. Our Audrey Russo is joining us live from the Sculpture Garden with a look at what you can expect. Hey, Audrey.
Hey there. Yes, I've got my own little torchlight here. I just found this lying around the Sculpture Garden. That's right, 4 days of fun, all packed into the City of Lakes, focusing on some of the rivers, the waterways, and the downtown area. It all starts, as you guys mentioned, with the parade tonight. We've got this Christmas in July parade, and sitting right here on someone's throne, the person I've decided tonight as Sir Aquatennial. This is President and CEO Adam Dunick. Adam, join me. Let's
all
go
right.
on a walk.
Sounds great.
Let's go on a journey. We're on 85 years of the Aquatennial celebration. Tell me a little bit about what's new this year.
Sure. A couple of things that are new is the focus on the river, a bunch of markets we're hosting down there before the fireworks. So Aquatennial starts with the parade tonight, the Torchlight Parade. That's the biggest event. Then we have the fireworks on Saturday. And leading up to the fireworks is markets, live music, family fun zone, focus on getting people down by the river and celebrating the history of the water in the city.
And we've got all kinds of parade floats you were mentioning, 67?
70 total.
70 total.
The three here you're seeing plus 67 more.
Yep. And we've got Chief Tyne over here. He's on standby. Good morning, Chief.
Good morning.
One of the floats here. You know, what is your message to the people of Minneapolis who want to just come out and enjoy a nice summer night, especially with all the rain we've had? It's been kind of a bummer.
I'd say come downtown, have a full downtown experience. Come for the afternoon, stay the whole day, go out for lunch, see a bunch of different things that are going on. There's activities all over our website and aquatennial.com. You know, there's a lot of great things coming downtown for the city this summer, and we just want to continue to celebrate that. See the revitalization that's happening and enjoy your time with your family this summer.
Absolutely. And we've also got a guest cameo from Santa. Good morning, Santa. Christmas in July, baby. Jason and Alicia, I'll send things back to you.
We were very curious if that was Santa sitting there. We weren't sure. I have a lot of questions for him, by the way, because the last couple of years have...
Are you on the naughty list?
I'm not. I shouldn't be, but the last couple of years have been pretty slim.
Oh, I sure am.
Okay. You two need to talk then. You need to get over there and talk to Santa.